At Castle Air Force Base, California, the B-52, America's biggest and newest jet bomber, goes into squadron service with the Strategic Air Command. A wingspan of 185 feet, length of over 150 feet and intercontinental range, over 6,000 miles without refueling, combat ceiling of 50,000 feet and a speed estimated at over 600 miles an hour. That's the B-52, shown in these Defense Department films going into active service in quantity, threatening devastating counterattack to any aggressor, the mightiest bomber in history.